live to see this thing through. It's been a nightmare out there. It's really easy to get knocked over in this water. I gotta deal with it, and hopefully nothing too bad will happen.